which is hugging. A lot of people think when you die, the atheists believe that you're just dead and shit, and that's it. You know, there is no soul that moves on, and a lot of people believe you're reincarnated. And some believe that your soul goes to heaven right away, or to hell. And some believe that you are, you know, in the ground until you're judged. So while you're in the ground, or before you're reincarnated, what about that in-between time? What's happening there? I mean, think by any chance you'd be like dreaming and shit? Would that be a possibility? I was wondering about that. What do you think? I mean, could that be possible? The other thing is, you know, with this whole deal, if you're dead, if you're dreaming and shit, what's to say you're not dreaming right now, and this is all a dream, right? No, everything you're doing is dreaming. That's possible. So, anyway, please comment and rate my video. And if not subscribed yet, please do so.